very big year for us this year. You know that December 18th marks 25 years since the release of Final Fantasy VII. Video Game Orchestra. You know, as we saw showcased just now, the first two pieces, the Prelude, of course, and the very tonight, we have a fantastic choir singing with us tonight. Under the direction of Jose Delgado, this is Forza, our choir. I want to thank everyone at Symphony Hall, wonderful staff, but most of all, I want to thank all of you. It's because of you that we're able to come here and bring these concerts all around the globe. We were in London last November. This year, undoubtedly there'll be some 25th anniversary concerts at the end of the year, I would suspect. So we'll read more about that. You know, there's a few other important things to mention. This is a really great thing unique to Boston. We are part of the Sakura Festival. This is the centennial celebration of the gift of cherry trees from Japan to the USA. So we're very happy to be proud of that. And on a little bit of a downer note, I just want to point out that we have just reached the one-year anniversary of the disaster in Japan at Fukushima. And I encourage all of us to support that. Japan Red Cross is a great way to do it, but our thoughts are with the Japanese people, and I can tell you if anyone can survive that, certainly it is Japan. And they are perfect.
Thank you.
bring out one of our first soloists. How many people are fans here of the online game, Final Fantasy XI? From 11, Amor de los Sono, Distant Worlds, and our soprano soloist for tonight, this is Courtney Knott. Please welcome Courtney to the stage. Thank you. accompany this fantastic orchestra, the leader of this orchestra, is going to join us for the next 2 weeks. We're going to come up with C5's Dear Friends and a wonderful piece from Final Fantasy IX, Mama El Flamenco, please.
Thank you.
the Chuck Bell theme. Of course, we in this new little medley that we put together, we're going to give you a little glimpse of how Uwamsasan has treated the Chuck Bell theme in Final Fantasy XIV. So it starts with a new version of the Chuck Bell theme, Yaz or Allah 14, and then we'll go into our traditional swing to Chuck Bell. And before that, we want to open with a penultimate piece, that is with something that's really important, emotional, sincere, intense state of Uwamsasan, and one of my favorites, Eretz theme. Thank you.
Thank you. Video Game Orchestra.
Thank you.
not often that we're able to bring some of these pieces here. The music from the fantasy goes on for literally years and years and years, hundreds and thousands of hours of music. If we play maybe three or four nights in a row, perhaps we might cover all the scores that we have in our library now. And we're writing more for the 25th anniversary. But one thing I wanted to do, because we have a very special guest here, we have the composer of Final Fantasy XIII, so we're going to play two pieces from XIII now. Phantom of the Nova Crystallis, also known as The Promise, and Blinded by Light. Ladies and gentlemen, it is the music of Masashi Hamauzu. Thank you. We are going to feature our choir in the next piece of Final Fantasy VIII. And by the way, before we play this, how about this choir? Corsa. We are going to play Fisherman's Arrival from Final Fantasy VIII. Thank you. one of our favorites, and I think, I hope, one of yours as well. We need to bring out three soloists because it's time for the opera. Please welcome our three soloists. We have Deborah Seelig, Dean Gokanas, and Justin Hicks. Thank you.
Oh!
There's always more, unfortunately. But we do the album. At least one more to play for you. This one comes from Final Fantasy VI, one of my favorites, Terror State. Thank you. particular draft, Grey Maggots is a finalist this summer.
Thank you.